Okay guys, so what I'm going to do today is a quick guide on how to jumpstart a car. It's very simple, so I'm going to start over here with my jump leads. And it's very easy, you just, that goes on negative, and the red goes on positive. And the most important thing is, once you've done that, you absolutely shouldn't let these two touch, because that's very dangerous. Oh,